Okay, here we go again. Hopefully I'll load in this time. Just gotta wait for it to load. North. Meg? Skelly ship's back? Oh, okay. Oh, cool. I'm still loading in. Okay, I finally made it. Oh, we got water. Music stopped. I'm very laggy. Okay, some holes at the front. I've seen that somebody had a Twitter feed thing, the video they posted, and it wouldn't let go. It was just on them all the time. Okay, so holes are almost fixed. I could do with a bale down here. Thank you. What's coming for us? I shot him, but yeah, there's a lot going on. Oh, didn't damage us that time. Weird. Okay, hang on. Can you hear me now? Hello? Okay, well. Weird, I'll turn my volume up. Better? Better, better? Hello? There, that should be better. I have no cannons. Where's the Meg? Behind us, right? Meg's behind us. Can do. Meg's coming for us. Or maybe not. Is that it? We got it? The Meg's down. I don't see the treasure. Oh, there. Okay. What are they fighting now? Are they coming over? A lot of it. Could do with a hand. One more thing here. What do you think? Looks like it. Can you hear me now? Okay, good. I don't know. I think it was because there was so much going on. We really could do with some cannibals after all that. No, there's not. No. We have a skelly ship off to our left. It's way out though. Are we stopping here? Are we stopping here? No? I'll go to stock up. There is a rowboat here. Island's firing. I'm back. Yeah, I'm just stocking up some more. Okay. Yeah, I was stalking a galleon earlier in a rowboat. Cool. What if I can set off a barrel, climb in a cannon, and fire myself before it goes off? Yeah, I did it. I am very proud. Proof of concept. Black screening. We don't have a voyage down. I have an Athena's, but it's in the raw. And other than that, I don't want to put my mercenaries down. What? What do you mean before I got here? I've been here all the time. Oh, okay. Yeah. Sure, yeah. I'll see what I can buy from her. Okay. I'm down to just 5,000 coin. I don't have much at all. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. All right. Well, let me put a quest down and you can vote on it. Yeah? Oh, I hear a dog. Who was that? Okay. Yeah, Richard barking like a dog. There he is, barking like a dog. Yeah, I'm just loading up. Yeah. Hi. Somebody's still handing in because I'm still getting stuff. Okay. What are you spinning around for? He's freaking out on the ship. Maybe. Looks funny. Put a pencil in the thumb controller and it
something like that. I'm gonna buy a different one. Might as well take the crates, but I can put another one down. I just bought another one. Voted to cancel. Did you hear me then? Starting a party. Sorry, can you hear me now? Good. Yeah, I just voted to cancel that one. And then I've got another one. I've got another one. That's like pigs. We don't want to do pigs if we can help it. Yeah. What? I don't have it now. I'll go back and get it.
Oh no, really?
No, it's okay. I'll get it. She had it. She just wouldn't. I guess she never sold it to me. Maybe because you couldn't hear. No, it's fine. Settle down. Yeah, I got it now. There, it's down. Yeah, only one this time. I got another one if you want to do it.
Another animal?
Yep.
Just put it down after we do this one. How about?
Okay.
We might have some cages that we can do it while we're out and about, right?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah. Yeah. Looks like the barrels might have refilled too. Looks like they might have done, yeah. Yep. Getting cursed cannibals out of these. Who's walking around my feet?
keeps stepping on my feet and budging into my leg. Cannibals in the palm ones at the back there.
I'm full up.
I know, but I mean, for when you come back. Was Richard?
No.
Picking up some weird noises. Skull forts up. There's a galleon and maybe a sloop. At the mm-hmm. Oh, just a galleon at the skull fort. Got all its lights on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, poor Taffy. Did you check the bar barrels? Couple of things. There's some cannibals in there. Okay, good. Okay, let's go. Alright, I'll turn into the dock and then that way it should back out.
Yeah.
The vac should slide out now.
Happy.
Directly in front of the ship now, I see a mast. Something. Maybe a skelly ship. Back towards the dock there. I was thinking this island in front. Don't know what it is. Just somewhere to start. It's a headwind though. Let's turn a bit more. Don't want a headwind. Oh, come on. Should I put it in a turn? Get it out a bit and then I'll put it in a turn. Get into open water. Couple of greens, couple of pinks. Put in a turn. I'll put them in the barrel. Okay. Hey, birdie.
They come up right in front of us?
Do we have any barrels?
Yeah, what?
I heard the Meg, too. Okay. Yeah, did it? Oh,
okay. Sorry, I got wedged between the boats. But I got underneath them. I made sure I wasn't right wedged under them. Hello. How are you? Hello, how are you? Yeah, the Meg's there. Didn't you hear the Meg rumble? Coming back. I think Richard's playing again. I'm back screening. Oh. What was that sound? Did they just go down?
No. Did they see?
I think they did. Yeah.
Are we gonna hit the Meg too?
Can do. I can go out with the rowboat. He's coming in. Where did the treasure go for the ship?
You got to watch me dance. All fixed down below.
Way over there, oh my goodness. Well, the Meg just swam under the rowboat and completely damaged it. Yeah, it went from being pristine to being all scratched up. I guess if it hits the ship, it can do that, so. Where the hell did it go? Come on. Yeah, I'm just dodging sharks, but I'm okay. I'm on my way back. I'm coming towards the back of the boat so you guys can't cannon me. We have one hole. So he grazed us. Yeah, I think it's going to be one of those nights where we're not going to be well stocked. It's just, yeah. I think it varies server to server. Okay, I'm going back out. Am I close? Can you see it? Oh, there he is. Okay. I can see him. Yeah, I'm close. I'm right above his body. Shot him. Shot him as he dies. Oh, my boat's down. I'm sinking. The rowboat. The rowboat, he must have damaged the rowboat when he flipped over. It just sunk from under me. I don't see the treasure yet. You can? Oh yeah, I can see it. Well, there's quite a bit of it. Three skulls. None of them are that good. Two hatefuls and one disgraced. Thank you. Yeah, I got it. I think when they bounce around sometimes it looks like more. Yeah, there's nothing else. Which is west?
Yeah. Northwest. Right in front is Lookout Point.
Lookout Point has pigs. Might have chickens. I think it has chickens too. Yeah, and that has pigs and chickens for sure. Doesn't have snakes though. Might be snakes at Lookout Point. I'm pretty sure there's no snakes at Sharkbait Cove. Just island hop on the way. Yeah. Oh, barrels on the left. I would drop the rowboat, but we don't have one. Hopefully we can pick one up here. Using the island as a bit of cover. The shroud is to our left. So coming on this side. Awesome. Usually is one here. Yeah. Something on the beach. Shiny, shiny. Oh, looks like it might be treasure.
She's laying on top of this whole blanket.
Oh, yeah. Ancient goblet. Yeah, there's bound to be one up top. I'll get a pig cage. Ship's still traveling a fair bit. Come on, stop. It does.
Yeah.
Do we want to pick up a pig here? We got to keep it alive all the way.
Maybe not. That's a long way.
Black Sands at all has. Okay. Has all three? Maybe just head to Mermaid's Hideaway then. We'll just go via Sharkbait Cove. Oh, I thought you said snakes. Oh, did you dock, Michelle? Sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah, we could have stocked up on a few barrels. Sorry. We're heading to Sharkbait. Somebody wants to run on the island with the crater cannibals, we might be able to stock that up.
And then
what? Well, then we got 50 cannibals that we've got, right? It's just quicker than carrying 10 and coming back. It's like luggage, you know. Yeah.
That's why I had like 30, didn't I?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, sorry I wasn't talking. Well, you couldn't hear you.
I think Richard came in after I put the earbuds in.
No, he was... I think there's a shipwreck in front. Shipwreck to the left.
Oh yeah, I see it. I'm sorry.
I'll come in a bit more faster. A bit further. Well, Mike Michelle it. I'm leaving you on the ship, Michelle.
Yeah, that's fine.
Pick pigs here. In the middle.
Okay. No, I'm coming back now.
Cannibal crate with six in it. Swapping those over.
Sorry. Yeah, I'm getting sick. See? You did it. Thanks, honey. It's the bloody cats. I'm allergic to them. There's a pink pig. I got a pink pig just because he was there and I had a cage.
No,
we've got other cages. We've got like four pink cages.
I'm chasing pink pig, golden shrug pig. He's on the north side of the island.
Okay, I'm coming on shore with a cage. I'm on the outer rim. Oh, robot. Robot out near Merrick's picture. Oh, here's a pig. I got him. Hello. Larry the Legend. We'll get a rowboat and go around the edge of the island. It's a spare one, but there's stuff in there. Do we got enough chicken cages to catch a few chickens that are here? Only if they're accessible, though. It's a big island. Black Sands Atoll. Oh, okay. Yeah. Hang on. I got one more thing to get. Keeping it alive.
Golden chickens are not going to be handy anymore.
No,
what
it might be in the next quest. Okay. Which way to the next
quest? Wait, what are you killing the pigs for?
That one. You don't need it. Waste bananas.
Fine, kill it. We can just hand them in anyway. Whatever. Money. Fine, let's go. Shipwreck's out in front there? Oh crap. Sorry.
No, it's right here. Where's the hole?
Probably in the back.
Facing the other way.
Yeah, sure. The headwind, yeah. Of course it is. I'll go this side of it. Barrel's on the left, I'm going off.
Okay.
There's a shipwreck over there too, if you want to do it. Oh, I should have dropped the rowboat. Meg. Meg. Pink one, it's right here. Handle it, honey, handle it. There's cannibals in all of those. For thinking, I would have jumped off of the cannibal crate. Oh, true. I wouldn't have been thinking then, would it? Pink. Yeah, nothing special. No, snakes? What chickens do we need? Do we have a spare cage? We'll probably find a cage now. Okay. Another rowboat. Actually, I might load the rowboat. No, I haven't seen them selling it yet. Maybe they're doing an Athena's. I think I can hear a mermaid statue. Yeah, I saw something posted on Twitter. Some guy said they had a Server Alliance last night and were doing really well, so maybe it was the same one. Yeah? I have a rowboat just here. That's probably the barrels, they probably drifted in. Okay. I'll grab this rowboat on the island, I'll come fill up. No, I got a rowboat here, but if you want to do it too, there's loads of cannibals.
Is that on the ship?
Should be. Yeah, drop that one off then. Yeah, it's just cannibals, nothing but. Oh, planks too. No, I don't have a cage. You killed the chicken, I thought you were going to bring it. Richard's coming to get it. Anyone up for finding out what that mermaid is, too? No, I know. You like him, don't you?
Not really.
No. Poor little guy. I just heard the Kraken. Yeah, ready to unload. That's well stocked, that robot, eh? That was funny. She was, oh crap, I fell off the boat. Oh damn. Thanks. I fell off the boat. I'll go stock up at the outpost. It's alright. I want to see what they got for sale anyway. He has a kid he has to take care of. I'll get the mermaid if it shows up before I get to the outpost or to the sea post. There it is. Okay, I'll come back. I am recording this, so I can edit the video. I never get to edit videos up. Still black screening. There we go, back. The arrow was empty. We have over 200 cannibals now. Are we going here?
No.
Okay. Why not? Go to Mermaid's Hideaway?
No. From the Lagoon of Whispers.
It's to the northwest. Yeah.
She's breaking my heart, just pacing.
Mm. Yeah, there's not really much you can do, though. Mm-hmm. Going to a fort now. That's a fort there. Where's the lagoon? I have no idea. I think it's Zachary.
Where are we going?
Lagoon of Whispers. Don't shout, whisper! Oh, they never headed nothing in. Little shitheads. Shipwreck on the left. Way over on the left. Yeah. Oh, barrels on the right. I'll jump off. Planks and cannibals so far. Oh. No bananas.
I can't see the wind.
There was a flag up. Oh, because we were in the Alliance and they broke it. Okay.
Yeah.
Sinking. When you get the mermaid, they should do the green fade out, like the same as when you die, but instead you just vanish. I'm putting it up. We're not even close yet. The name hasn't come up.
I know. I was going to put the back sail down. Because I didn't want to bring you guys to run back.
That's right there.
One barrel in the water.
That's sad.
And it sank.
There must have been others that sunk just before we got there. No. I see a blue snake. I see a red snake. I think there's a black one over the far corner. I know, I'm just saying. No, it's a green one. Or a gold one. Whatever. Yeah, black one over in the corner here. All hurdy gurdy. Go for it. Right there. Right here where I'm standing. Is that a shark?
Yeah, I got it.
Is that everything then? We got it all?
Yeah.
Yeah, keep them away from the chickens and the pig. Yeah. There's another one there. You didn't get it? I got it. Why not? Let's go. There is a boat there. It's leaving. Let's go. Oh, barrel of gunpowder. Do we have a barrel? Yeah, we do. Okay.
Can someone tell me which side of the island?
I think it's on the right side. That's where you just left from. Yeah, it's on the right side. Yeah, don't stand there.
Yeah.
Not unless you're gonna play a music instrument.
The merchant is actually to the back and left.
Okay. You wanna have sails? Barrels on the right, one of them.
Two,
okay. Here we are. I'm in with the snake. Take the frickin' snake. All the barrels are empty. You could tell that guy just emptied everything out. Oh crap, sorry. I'm just selling everything. I didn't think. I have somebody vote on it.
Grab
I'll see if I can buy another one. You're confusing it with Ancient Spire, I think, honey. Okay, give me a sec. I'll see what I can buy. Yeah, just buy them and discard them, yeah. Yeah. I bought one. Yeah, cancel it. I'm gonna see if I can stock up a bit. And then it'll respawn again, right? Four chickens is good. Yeah, yeah, one golden one. Big whoop. Could have been from my grabbing.
No, not my breath.
Sorry. Mm-hmm. That map at the bottom, if it wasn't such a big ugly island, it's got four chests on it. Sounds like a stripper name. Yeah, I'm here. Sun just went down. That over there. Let's work on it.
The Athena was doing last night, they wanted to sell all the power down as well. So
nice. So in front. And some off in the distance. Oh, it's a palm tree. A lone palm tree. Nice shoes, honey. Looks like you got hot feet. Is this where we're going? Here? It is? Oh crap. Uh-oh. Up sails. Somebody up in the front? To the left. No, it's over there. Behind you now, pretty much. Behind you to the left. Go around this rock. Go around the rock to the left. No, go around the rock to the left.
What you think is a ship is actually your island.
Yeah.
Oh. Weird.
Turn to your face in it and I'll put down the sails again. There's a green mermaid. Sorry.
Don't forget to take a chicken cage.
Oh, am I supposed to? It's very racist. You thought there was chickens here?
Well, it says there are on the app.
Maybe there are, they just haven't spawned. Are we gonna go for the statue? Might as well. Yeah, we're good. Okay. I thought you were going to grab the gem because I was going to grab the cage.
When did you say that?
Okay, I didn't say that, but I ran off to get the cage. So I thought you'd get the gym, alright? Sheesh.
Yeah, so the next potential chicken guy is... Sailor's Bounty. Smuggler's Bay or Salty Sands.
Sorry, you said put sails down? Cannon Cove, they're always in that cave there by the dock.
There's always a lot of skellies though.
Alright, go somewhere else then.
We do actually have a.
Just give me a direction and I'll go in.
I got the YouTube joke. It's funny. Yeah, we're pretty good. What?
Waiting for something to spawn.
Yeah, that's because we haven't hit a cracking on a mega web for ages. But Meg killed us just as we're going to more of the sell chest legend last night.
Oh.
What's this island off to the left in front? Might be able to get some wind in the sails and get there. It's a small one. Is that where we want to go?
Sandy Shallows. Shallows and snakes
there. We do have a snake cage. Do we need snakes?
There's snakes.
Oh, we don't have a snake on the thing anyway. Oh, barrel. Cannibals in that one. And cannibals in that one. Yeah. I was putting things in the barrel instead of taking them out. Panic.
Hate when that happens.
Yeah.
Oof.
No, it's not. It's Karen. Heavy breather. This isn't Sandy Shallows. Oh, I thought we were going to Sandy Shallows, the stripper.
No, don't make slides.
Okay. That looks painful, Michelle. You had a rope going right between your legs. Still a headwind. All about the chickens, right? Yeah. I'm gonna go this way around the island, you've gone the other way. A barrel, couple of barrel. There are skellies, but there's a couple of barrels in the water here too. Somebody could take a rowboat with all the cages and go around the island. There's a snake too. Here. Well, we have a snake basket, so. It's weird running with the peg leg, you can hear it in the sand. Fog's coming in.
No black, no gold.
Run around the back of the island and we're hitting fog.
On the
okay. The gold one? Good.
Okay. Hey.
Oh, I found a red chicken. I found a white one.
No.
I know, I need a black one, but I'm just saying. And another white one. Hard when the fog's coming in, eh? Okay, I see a gold one and a black one. Oh, come on. I know, where the hell did it go? Shit. Gotcha, you bastard. I got another black one here, too. I'm chasing him down to the inner beach. Yeah, he's on the sand on the inner beach now. In a circle. Get back. Not really. I'm still with him. The gold one here too. He's going up the hill though. Damn thing, come on. He won't go back down. Oh no, he's gone back down. Yeah, that's around the back. It's not around there. There's three gold ones here now. I can't find the other black one, but I've got three gold ones running around. I'll head back with this one because I know where they are. Is it a good one or a?
It's a mortis.
Well, that's not bad then. It's inside the croissant, not on the outside of the croissant, for sure. Good for her.
Yeah, so I brought the plate down because she couldn't get it. And then Lucy got up and Taffy finished eating it. Too bad, Lucy.
Sometimes there's chickens up this bit. Who's shooting?
A skelly. At me.
I'm on my way over.
Go over.
I'm going by the top of the arc. I might be able to drive one out.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm with you. I heard something. I'm looking. Oh, I heard one. That's yours, though, I think. You want? Yeah, head back. I'll keep poking around. I'm running through the undergrowth, just trying to flush it out. Fireflies. It's very cool. Well, here's a bunch. Three white ones and a red one. But they were all in a group, like they respawned in a group. That's what he said, yeah, right. I'm off to the left. I'm on my way back. I'm just trying to look for the chickens as I go. Watch where you get sand. Sand in those crevices. Just be aware there is a cannon that can shoot you in the middle. Did you get the chest?
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah, go. Got them both. Fog makes it so much eerier. Oh, cannon shooting. Oh, the sparks coming from this one. Sure. It's full of holes. For now. Okay, put the front sail up. I know it's not far. I know it's not far from that island we were at. That's for sure. There we go. Yeah, salty sands. Up the back sail, quick. Yeah, right on it. There we go. We're gonna bump, but we're okay. Sounds like a mermaid statue here too. Off the ship. Oh, I got chickens. I got a black one. Caught it. Wood crate here. Is that all the chickens we need?
Yeah.
Cool. So I'll get a golden one just for fun. I'll come get that wood crate. And we can find where the mermaid statue is too. You guys gonna do it? Yeah, I've got the wood crate. I'm just filling it up. Yep. We're all PLs, so we're all good. I filled the wood crate. Well, filled as much as I could. Wow, this fog's crazy. We have a crate of cannibals down below. I can fill it.
We're not going to do it. Not
today. Ah, okay. We got a nicely stocked ship again. We've almost got 3x99 cannibals.
What time is it now?
10:30. After we bring the animals in, I'm gonna stay the night. I'm really tired.
Yeah. Look. I just open the crew up, see if anybody comes in.
Give them the ship, yeah. Good so far. Yeah, no hole. Did we not pick up a chicken, like an extra gold one, or?
No.
You didn't bother?
No.
Okay.
Well, you don't get any compensation.
No. I know, but I'm like, might as well, we had an empty cage, but never mind. Right now, I don't have much money. Well, uh-oh.
Oh, man.
There goes a bit for all the chickens down below.
Yeah.
Don't know if they get.
Put them in the middle, yeah. I hit him with a vending ball and a rigging ball, so. Probably. Well, they're way behind us, we might outrun them. Well, we're sailing blind right now, just make sure we don't hit any rocks. And they're coming up on us. Let's see if I can barrel them. You got a barrel? Oh, they're pulling away. I'm dancing. Not yet.
I'm getting there. I'm down here. I'm on it.
I'm trying to get them off the cannon so they don't shoot us.
I'm not steering. I'm preparing.
Okay. There's a galleon over there. They're awake now. See if I can get the wind in the sails so we can lose them. I can still hear the chickens. I'm using the rock as a screen right now. Turning south. No, they're right behind the rock. They're sinking. They're still trying to shoot us, but... No, that's a galleon to the left. Was it? I can't believe they're still afloat. Yeah, they're not chasing though. They're pretty much done. I'm heading south, but I don't know whether I'm heading the right way. I don't hear the chickens anymore. Are they dead? No, one, two. No, we got all four still. A little southeast.
Yeah.
Good, because we need wind in the sails. They're still afloat, seriously?
No.
Well, the music's still playing. This fort, yeah. I can see it in front, yeah. Yeah, they're still afloat behind us.
Yeah.
Suckers. Oh, you are? Yeah, they're not even chasing us. They're just... Well, now they're turning away. Well, the music stopped playing, so we lost them.
No, I just saw them barrel.
Yeah?
I'm not sure how close it was, but...
No, they moved. The back end went up in the air, but...
When they're turning away from us, I think they're about to sink. Yeah, they're getting really low in the water. Okay, I'm going to come around the back of the outpost. They did.
Yeah.
come around this side and then we'll get some wind in the sails. Well, somebody might have an easy go of it if they don't go down. Well, they might dive if we're out of the zone. Oh, the wind changed again, son of a bitch. It's back to being a headwind. They are. Good luck with that. I haven't seen the outpost come up yet. Come on. Might need you to steer, Michelle. This is getting all clunky on me. There's the dock. Is that the dock, or is that the broken one? No, that's the broken one, it's further around. Oh, we might hit the storm at this rate. Give it some more sail. Just turn it in and wedge it in there, Michelle. I was watching a streamer the other day and he's like, I absolutely hate this outpost. Like, you gotta run so far. I'm like, oh, you poor thing. Yeah, well, if he had to run, I'm sure he'd pass out. He didn't exactly look that fit. Is that it? We got it all. Do we need to hand in a gunpowder? Oh, I couldn't find the chicken. It's very formal of you calling him Mr. Black Chicken. What was that sound?
What?
It just sounded like a bit like the Kraken, but a little bit more. Maybe it was the Skelly ship going down. No, I'm okay, thanks.
Where is it? I see.
Is the anchor down?
Yep.
Oh. I know, well, Richard said he was going to give it to somebody or open crew it or something. Can't be bothered? Okay, let's do this then. If we can't have it, nobody can. Night. She did, I know. Bye.